My dear United fan, recently I made a comment on Sky saying we don't need Donny van de Beek. People have to understand on TV you have to get straight to the point. It's not like you have time to explain why. But I just feel like few people try to insult my knowledge of football, or they're born after the iPhone 10, so they don't know real talk straight, you know, straight to the point, no filter. When I say we don't need him, I will give you a few examples. Fred, Scott McMahon, Nemanja Matic, you love them or you hate them. When we have to play big game and we have to be strong, compact and run everywhere, they always deliver. This is my opinion. It's already three midfield. Donny van de Beek is better than Paul Pogba? No. Different player, but no. Bruno Fernandes? No. Because if he was that, you know, if you, that good, no. Because he's a good player. Because the way he played for Ajax, that's why I want to see for United. But we have one problem. How many games United start this season? How many games Donny van de Beek start? So that's why I say we don't need him. It wasn't an emergency, but of course, we need a depth squad. If we want to win many trophies, we need like some player on the bench. Because that's where he is, on the bench, understand. And I'm not happy with that. I feel sad for the kid. Because when you sign for a team, especially 40 million, you expect to play more. But I trust Ole. The player needs to trust Ole to keep his calm. And he will get his chance. And he will prove to all of us he deserves to play for Manchester United. So don't twist my word. When I say we don't need, it wasn't an urgency. So please, guys, forever red. And don't forget to love this game. Have a nice day, all of you. Yeah, because some people will say, yeah, but if Bruno Fernandes get injured also, that's when you disrespect Donny van de Beek. And I will never disrespect him. Have a nice day.